Hi, I'm heading out to a workshop kind of seminar, and I am wanting just to come live for a quick minute and answer something that came up in a conversation that I had with someone who now is starting to work with me. And that conversation was, did I believe that her relationship with her husband could be revived? And my answer is, I believe any relationship can be revived. Here's the qualifier. Both parties have to want to revive the relationship. A relationship requires two people inputting, two people flowing, two people being, two people occupying the space and the parameters of whatever that relationship is. However, it can start with one. It can just start with one. It doesn't have to be two right away. And I have helped enough people revive relationships where only one was really on board and just started doing the work and applying some simple principles and started to notice measurable results in a short amount of time. That's the key to things, is that a relationship is two people. And if one person is determined to leave, then the other person really can't stop that person from leaving. However, that other person, the one who doesn't want the relationship to end, there are things that they can, principles that they can apply to revive the relationship. And the faster they get started reviving them, the faster the turnaround happens. You know, there are people that go into corporations and turn them around, and they look like they're on their last leg. And there's lots of financial woes and lots of cultural inadequacies. Well, your relationship at home, if it is in need of revival, of being revived, it probably has some of that going on. And you just have to go in. And I'm really a turnaround expert. I'm just very good at helping people get in there and turn things around and do it with the least amount of effort, actually. When things are operating at a higher level of create, when they're much more creative, the results tend to abound. So, something for you to think about today. You can revive a relationship. One person can step up and start taking steps, start learning things and applying them and being consistent. And turnarounds do happen, just like corporations. Marriages can be turned around too. Partnerships can be turned around too. You guys have a great rest of your day.